And in Charlotte, we've learned one person is dead after a shooting this morning in Northeast Charlotte. This happened just before 3 a.m. That was on Atando Avenue in the Noda area. CMPD says when officers arrived, they found a man with a gunshot wound. He was taken to the hospital where he died. Now this evening, the name of the victim or any suspect information has not been released.